Tommy, listen to me. He is the contractor. He's the contractor, okay? I can't lose this job. I understand. Let's talk about this in the morning, okay? We'll talk about it in the morning. All right, good night.
Hey.
Scoot.
Fun day at work, huh?
What are you still doing up? It's late.
Oh, God, what time is it?
It's way past your bedtime.
But it's still today.
Honey, please not right now. I do not have the energy for this.
Here.
What's this?
Your birthday? You kept complaining about your broken watch. So I figured, you know. You like it?
Honey, this is... It's what? Nice, but I think it's stuck. It's not...
What? No. Oh, ha ha.
Where did you get the money for this?
Drugs. I sell hardcore drugs.
Oh, good. You started helping out with the mortgage, then.
Yeah, you wish.
I need to get your daddy on the phone.
Uncle Tommy, what time is it?
I need to talk to your dad now. There's some...
Uncle Tommy? Hello? What was that all about? Oh, dang it. I forgot to give this to him. In here?
Seem to be somehow connected to the nationwide
Where the
pandemic.
Heck are you?
We've received reports that victims afflicted with the infection show signs of increased aggression and...
Hey, move everybody out of here now. There's a gas leak. Hey,
there seems to be some commotion coming from
the... Get the hell out of here!
What was that? There's his phone. Eight missed calls. Where the hell are you? Call me on my way. Oh, are.
Sarah, are you okay?
Yeah.
Does anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Dad, you're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
It's the Coopers. Some ain't right with them. I think they're sick.
What kind of sick?
Jimmy?
Dad?
Come here. Jimmy. Jimmy, just stay back. Jimmy, I am warning you. Don't.
You shot him.
Sarah.
I saw him this morning.
Jimmy, there is something bad going on. You've got to get out of here. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Tommy, come on. Okay.
Where the hell you been?
You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. You got blood all over you.
Never mind. Let's just get out of here.
You're saying half the people in the city lost their minds.
Can we just please go?
Some sort of parasite or something.
You gonna tell me what happened?
Later.
Hey, Sarah. How you holding up, honey?
I'm fine. Can we hear us on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
No cell phone. No radio. Yeah, we're doing great. A minute ago, newsman wouldn't shut up.
They say where to go?
They said, Army's put up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
We need to get the hell out. Take 71.
71, that's where I'm headed.
Did they say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. They found this one family all mangled inside their
Tommy.
House. Right. I'm sorry.
Jesus Christ, how did this happen?
They got no clue. But we ain't the only town. At first they were saying it's just the South. Now they're going on about the East Coast, the West Coast. Holy hell. That's Lewis's farm. I hope that sumbitch made it out.
I'm sure he did.
Are we sick?
No, of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right, he did. We're fine, trust me.
All right.
Let's see what they need.
Who do you think you're doing? Keep driving.
I got a kid, Joe.
So do we.
We have room.
Keep driving,
stop.
Tommy.
Stop!
You ain't seen what I seen. Someone else will come along.
You should have.
Everyone and their mother had the same damn idea.
We could just backtrack and...
Hey, what the fuck, man? Let's go!
Shit. Turn us around. Tommy. Tommy!
Holy shit! What the fuck just happened?
What the fuck just happened? Did you see that?
Yes, I saw.
God damn.
Turn here.
Come on, people, move.
What are they running from?
Get us out of here.
I'm trying.
Oh, no.
We can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't fucking drive through.
Then back up, then.
They're behind me, too.
There.
Hold on.
Go.
Get out of there.
We're gonna need to run.
God. Keep us safe.
Colby. So hold on tight.
Okay. Sammy, I'm scared.
Dylan, watch out!
Just keep your eyes closed, honey. Don't look, Sarah.
Okay.
Keep looking at me, baby.
Over there!
We're gonna get out of this. I think her leg is broken.
Stop right there!
Okay. We're not sick.
Got a couple of civilians in the outer perimeter. Please advise.
Daddy, what about Uncle Tommy?
We're gonna get you to safety and go back right now, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl. But... Yes, sir.
Listen, buddy, we've just been through hell. Okay, we just need...
The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
There are hundreds and hundreds of bodies lining the streets.
Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps to
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of six more alleged Fireflies.
You can still rise with us. Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Believe in the Fireflies.
I'm coming.
How was your morning? Want one?
No, I don't want one.
Well, I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months, easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? Yeah, they got a few good hits in, but look, I managed.
Give me that. Are these assholes still with us?
That's funny.
Let's find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Our Robert.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
Son of a bitch, he's smart.
He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like hell you do.
Old warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long, though.
Well, I'm ready now, yeah?
Oh, I can do now. Checkpoint's still open.
Well, you got a few hours left until curfew.
We better hurry up then.
Wait, are you serious?
I gotta serve the damn papers this morning. I've been selected for outside work duty.
Such crap. Soldiers are supposed to handle the outside.
I'll make sure to tell them that. I got us all new papers. They shouldn't give us any static up there. Play cool.
See who I need. There you go.
What's your business here?
Got the day off. Visiting a friend.
All right. Move on through. Thanks.
Get out of here, Joel! Close it up! Fireflies! Don't shoot them! They're running!
Joel, come on, let's get out of here. Joel, let's go. Come on.
All civilians must clear the surrounding area.
Looks like the coast is clear.
Attention. Checkpoint 5 is now closed until further notice. All civilians must clear the
so much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, all right? They're gonna close all the checkpoints. We're gonna have to go around the outside.
Outside of the wall?
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute.
Hey, Tess, you see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the East Tunnel looking?
It's clear. I just used it. No patrols. But where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's hiding.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. We better find him before the Fireflies do.
This is us.
Hey, guys. How's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been quiet. No signs of military or infected.
That's what I like to hear. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Y'all, take it easy out there.
Let there be light. Backpacks are still here from last time.
Not a lot of ammo.
Make your shots count. All right, Texas. Boost me up. You ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Come on. Where's the ladder?
Well, it's got to be around here somewhere.
Got it.
Great, bring it over.
Ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
Well,
It's all relative.
This way. Down through here. You think Robert's still got our guns?
For his sake, he better.
Look, once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Well, speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
Well, we're meeting Bill next month. More pills, lots of ammo, supposedly. Hold up. Spores. Back into the city.
Why don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
Hey, if they weren't expired, that'd be a good idea. Damn it. Plank fell down. Be a dear, would you?
Okay.
Here, pass it to me.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right.
I'm getting close.